this is really, really interesting because it's from a really, really early time period where we kind of thought the ankylosaurs must have been around, but we had virtually no fossils whatsoever anywhere in the world. And now we do have one. So we've got evidence of Middle Jurassic ankylosaurs. So this is a new species of ankylosaur. It's much older than any other ankylosaur that we've found. But also it has this really, really strange morphology. So ankylosaurs are characterized by a series of bony osteoderms or plates and spikes that are stuck in their skin, kind of embedded in their skin, and probably formed kind of armor to protect them from predators. But this specimen actually has spikes and an osteoderm or a plate fused to a rib, so it's attached firmly to the rib and couldn't have come apart. And that is really weird. We don't see that in any other ankylosaur. And in fact, we don't see that in any other vertebrate that we know of, living or dead.